premise is, you know, based on my life. It's an American that moves to Sweden for love. So it's very much of a fish out of water kind of story, you know, stranger in a strange land. But also a really sweet rom-com, actually. That was part of my, what I wanted to do with the show was to really make a romantic comedy for TV. I was trying to make a show that did work everywhere. We had Swedish and American writers, and we really cut out all the jokes that didn't work for one of us. And the show in and of itself has very universal themes. You know, you don't have to have lived in a foreign country to have felt, you know, out of place.
What is that?
Welcome to Sweden.
Even if you've never dated someone from another country, I think we've all had relationships where, you know, the relationship itself is perfect, it's just the circumstances don't work out.
It's a show about strange people in strange circumstances, and it's funny.